everything's on a calendar for me. So, like, as an athlete, you're told to do everything, be here at a certain time. So to just not have any of that, to switch off from it, that's what I look forward to most.
So when I think of mobile living made easy, I think of being able to just grab my toothbrush and go and still have all the luxuries along the way.
And I think for a lot of people, you neglect what's in your backyard. For us, living on the Great Ocean Road, I've got great memories of going down there as a kid. One of the big things for us is just giving George and providing him with the sort of memories that we had as kids, and he'll remember and go, I want to do that when I'm a dad. Those holiday opportunities to get away, probably 6 weeks at the end of the season, for us, like, it's just, it's gung-ho for that time. So when you do get the opportunity to relax and do not much, you've got to make the most.
Here we go.
The most important thing for me is just to forget what day we're on. I reckon whenever you're on a trip or a holiday, yeah, and someone asks you what time or what day it is, and you sort of go, I don't know. So I want to get to that mode of just not worrying about anything other than the next good spot to stop.